here in Africa, if you died in the road, if they shoot you in the road, nobody is talking about the human being, because we don't have any agency is working volunteer for the human being.
Countries, they did nothing for Darfur, and what is going on in western part of Sudan, and it is a shame for Muslims countries, because now in Sudan, Muslim killing Muslims, Muslim rape Muslim women, Muslim burn Muslim house.
Why Slovenia? Why not a small country? Perhaps small countries in some situations could have more success. We have no special interest in Sudan. We have no geopolitical strategies there.
حالة مجاعة ولا حالة وبائيات ولا حالة وفيات خاصة في الأطفال. الحالة الثانية الرفض كانت قاطع لتحويل مهمة القوات الأفريقية في دارفور إلى قوات أممية.
At Christmas 2005, Tomo Križnar met Janez Drnovšek, the president of Slovenia, who'd seen Križnar's film Nuba, Pure People. The film is about the genocide carried out against the Nuba by the government of Sudan. Križnar told the president that although nothing had been resolved politically, there was now peace in the mountains. But the problem was spreading to Darfur. It was then that the president launched his World for Darfur action.
Humanitarna kriza tam traja že nekaj časa. Milijone ljudi je prizadetih, ogromno jih umira od lakote, žeje, pomankanja zdravil in tudi od vojne. V zadnjem času se je k vsemu skupaj priključila še uradna vojna med Čadom in Sudanom.
Pobudi predsednika republike, da tudi Slovenija pripomore k lajšanju trpljenja več kot 2 milijonov razseljenih v Darfurju, so se pridružile tudi največje slovenske človekoljubne organizacije.
Darfur ni pozabljen, v Darfurju ni nič saniranega, kot je že predsednik povedal. V Darfurju se genocid dogaja še naprej, čeprav ga Evropska unija ne prizna, čeprav Združeni narodi govorijo samo o največji humanitarni katastrofi.
Geneviève Deloé.
Bonjour à tous. Invité de Religion du Monde ce dimanche, le père Dominique Viel, un des très acquittés du procès d'Outreau. Cette affaire de pédophilie et d'inceste qui a tourné, on le sait, au fiasco judiciaire. Accusé de viol sur 3 enfants et d'atteinte sexuelle sur 2 des 4 enfants de la famille Deller, d'où tout est parti, le père Dominique Viel aura passé 3 années en prison.
Zdaj pa imamo telefonsko zvezo s Tomom Križnarjem, odposlancem predsednika države Janeza Drnovška, ki naj bi navezal stike z oporniškimi skupinami v Darfurju in ki je trenutno še v Čadu. Ste že v stiku z oporniškimi skupinami? Verjetno je težko priti do ustreznega sogovornika, se so skupine med sabo sprte.
Jaz mislim, da ga že imam. To je Adam Ali Šogal.
They have to convince themselves that they are dictators. They are taking other people's rights. They have to call others. And if Sudan could apply a democratic system, automatically they will go without any efforts to be done.
So bili predstavniki oporniških skupin, vseh je 5, konec tedna res že namenjeni v Slovenijo in zakaj je ta poskus propadel po vaših informacijah?
Zaradi tega, ker še niso dovolj med sabo usklajen oziroma ker še niso pripravljeni pravzaprav se skupaj.
They call me on to Raja, asking when you are bringing the rebel groups to Slovenia, when you are coming. Is it that Wednesday or is Thursday? I said, I am still in N'Djamena, I cannot go from here, I cannot move. And I was waiting, and then I said, okay, I will go alone, I will walk.
Intention is not the peace. Their intention is to eradicate the people, to make ethnic cleaning of this zone and to leave it as a place for the nomads. That they want. And they want to make a border here for their race to continue from Darfur until the Egypt or the Libya without the people of Darfur. This is their mind and this is their strategy.
The Sudanese government is not willing to issue a visa to enter Darfur. One can only enter Darfur from Chad. It is only possible to enter Darfur illegally. The 6th of March, Bahai. The border between Chad and Sudan is not guarded. The rebels from both sides can cross it freely, although an attack by the Sudanese army and Janjaweed is possible at any moment.
It's a wonderful country. Empty.
Empty. All people in the Kariari.
Nothing. All the people in the Kariari or Kashoni camp. And they are still too scared to return.
Yeah.
We want to bring democracy, we want to bring freedom, we want to become freely to live like everybody in the United States, for example, in the United Kingdom, in every place.
I am chief of security. Also, just I see you when I arrive there, and I haven't any information before you arrive here. Just now I took my responsibility to take you to Suleiman. After that, I come back this night.
President sent envoy to Omar Bashir and demand
because they know each other. Slovenian President Dr. Drnovšek and Omar Bešir know each other from the time of non-alignment movement. But Omar Bešir said, thank you very much and goodbye.
Yeah.
So then President invited all the parties to Slovenia. And this is the proposal, peace proposal, which was sent to all of you.
Ta sporazum predvideva delitev politične moči, če tako rečem, da bi Darfur postal avtonomen, da bi njihovi predstavniki sodelovali v vladi, federalni vladi v Kartumu, da bi imeli nekaj ministrov, da bi sodelovali v enakopravnem parlamentu, v vojski, v policiji.
We will speak more with you and you will find that which you need in our area and we will take them back to take what you find back to your people to be aware what is happening and what is going on in Sudan, especially in Darfur. We send our best regards to the government of Slovenia and respond very soon.
During the last 30 years, the rainfall in the Sahel has decreased by approximately 40%. Due to climate change, the Sahara is spreading to the south by 4.5 miles a year. The inhabitants of the Sahel and northern Darfur are forced to leave their homes and move to places where there is still some water. By 2025, 4 billion people will be faced with a shortage of drinking water. The Arab and African tribes of Darfur believe that the industrially developed countries are responsible for the climate change.